One moment, everybody. Hey, how you doing out there? This is Colin Tanner from GamesUnderPressure.com, home of news, reviews, previews, and videos such as The First Hour. This is a show where we take a look at the first hour of a recently released video game. And on today's episode, we're doing something a little bit different. This is a Xbox Kinect exclusive Disney's Fantasia Music Evolved. I actually had to check it. I keep calling it Music Unleashed, which is not the name of the game. So, as you'll notice, this is a bit different from the other videos that I make. Oh my god! Oh my god! So, whoa. Choose this person. Xbox. Choose this person. No, stop. Why? Why can nothing be simple? No, I want to save. No, yeah. Oh, God. Xbox Kinect. See, I'm putting the controller down. But look at this. Look how cool this is. Can I stand up? Oh, my God. In case you don't know, this is basically the intro of Fantasia. The 1939 film, I want to say. All right. Come on. Choose this person. Ooh. Want to create a new save file? Yes. Well, play the game is what I want to do. So yes, let's see if this video even makes it to YouTube, considering all the copyright music that's involved. I am a little nervous about all of this. Of course, I am playing this on the Microsoft console that will not be named so that a specific device won't interrupt the gameplay.
There you are. At last, the new apprentice. Much has been said of your musical potential. Of course, you can't believe everything you hear. And I am Percy, your humble guide to the realms of Fantasia. Now, Fantasia is born of music and motion, working in harmony to create magic.
I make it sound so easy.
This apprentice dreamt of conducting the very heavens and oceans. But, well, lucky for you, I'm here to show you the ropes.
It's just so cool to see harmonix.
Let's see where to start. Ooh, how about at the beginning? Here, see this blue player silhouette. Observe as she performs these musical cues.
Oh god, I have to stand up, don't I? Fluidity. Pay attention. That's a chair that you're seeing.
First, the sweep. Basic, but
oh god, it's probably freaking out because I'm not in front of the Kinect. But I didn't know it. I thought I was going to be sitting down during this. Okay. Resume. Suck it!
See how the blue player sweeps in the direction of the cues as the dart hits them? And those magical explosions mean she's done it just right. Your cues, and indeed your silhouette, appear in gold. Give it a shot. Sweep the cues as the darts hit them.
I did it too late. Too early.
Next up, push cues. You'll see our blue friend here punch straight forward as the sphere strikes the circular cues. Your turn. Now.
So I gotta punch forward for this part.
And punch forward as the spheres hit the cues. Moving on. Hold cues require two steps. Watch how the blue player sweeps, then keeps her hand held out. Right, let's see it, shall we? Sweep, then hold.
Oh, I'm bad at this.
And finally, path cues. The blue player punches forward, then traces the shape of the path. Timing is everything.
This kind of reminds me a little bit of Elite Beat Agents in a way.
Over to you. Punch, then trace.
I have the power.
Now, let's see you put all that together. With feeling, if you wouldn't mind.
I keep using the wrong hand. You're like the ultimate warrior in this. This is very cool so far, I have to say. I'm a big harmonics fan. I've loved Rock Band and Beatles Rock Band specifically.
That was slightly better than expected. But let's see how you handle something a bit more contemporary. Go ahead. Not terrible, but can you handle some real magic? You see, music can be changed. Someone of great skill, me for example, could remix song styles in the middle of a performance. Imagine that. Allow me to show you. The blue player will punch, then sweep a switch cue to give this tune a different vibe. Hear the difference?
Oh, shit.
She'll give it some Latin flavor. Try this on for size.
Oh, wow. Incredible.
Perhaps later, if you're as good as they say, you'll be able to choose remixes yourself. Imagine conjuring instruments from different places to create your own sound. You could distort the vocals like this. Or mix up the drum sounds. Or even switch on the synthesizer. Just like Bach.
I just want to get my hands on that little blue freak.
Now for the final lesson. Are you ready? How to perform and record your music. Here we go. This is a composition spell. Watch as the blue player unlocks it by performing the cues. Patience now. You'll get a chance soon enough. To record a melody, move one hand left and right.
Oh, this is very cool.
Up and down, elegant and fluid movements. Experiment. When you're happy with your music, drop your hand to your side to hear it playing back. After a moment, your recording will be locked in.
I'm actually doing this, by the way. Oh, yeah. This is very, very cool.
Check that out. Your recording is now in the mix. Interesting combination.
It's pretty brilliant because it's just combining a series of... son of a...
It's time for you to meet someone. He's not as serious as he looks. Well, not quite as serious as he looks. Just don't stare at his...
I get the feeling that I'm about to hear some pants unzip. Okay, that was a dumb joke. But you know what? I'm proud of it. Proud of it. You know, you gotta take the risk sometimes. You gotta go for the jokes that, you know, might just not work. Damn it. I'm here to try. Disney, Fantasia, Music Evolved.
Ah, my new apprentice. Welcome. I am Yan Sid, Master Sorcerer. I have summoned you here, for I see great potential in you. Potential to master the magical art of musical creation. Throughout the ages, my apprentices have developed their skills here, and then enriched the world with their creative expression. Now you will play a vital role in this great cycle, beginning in the shoal.
He's sending you to the realm straight away. Apparently, he thinks you're ready for that. Well, you'll have to demonstrate your skill by performing a song in the shoal. Right, time to get your feet wet.
Feet wet. Ow, damn it. Stop it. Welcome to the ocean. You know, so far this is actually pretty good. It's just a damn shame that the Kinect has been removed from a mandatory purchase for an Xbox One. It really screwed over this game. Really a shame. This game has been in development for a long time. So who knows, it was supposed to be a...
I suspect you're in over your head here, but Yan Sid seems to believe otherwise. To prove yourself, you'll need to achieve a goal. Think you can manage some sweep cues? Remember, feel the rhythm of the music and match it as you sweep along with the darts.
Okay, hit at least 25 sweep cues. Okay. Oh my god, I love the police. You know, this is sad because this was actually in Guitar Hero 2 by Harmonix. That was 8 years ago, believe it or not. Incredibly satisfying. This is so cool. I guess if you don't really know this song, this would be a lot more frustrating, but I know this song like the back of my hand, which is why I'm backhanding most of this song. Alright. Man, I had like a 50 streak going on. Just lost it all. Awesome. Well, this video will never make it to YouTube.
You did it! You completed the goal and earned a star. You might be underwater, but I guess you're not out of your depth. Yes. Time to report back to Yancy.
That's why I reached the numbers. That was awesome. It seems like a perfect continuation of what Harmonix has done over the past few years with Rock Band and Dance Central. This seems like a perfect merger of that. And even frequency, it feels like a summation of what they've been doing. More importantly, they just made a really good Kinect game. You gotta give them credit there. I mean, the Kinect, there are other good Kinect games like Dance Central. Oh, wait a minute! They make them all, huh? I'm really enjoying this. Very, very, very good.
You have returned quickly, and I see something has followed you. This hat is key to your education, as it was for me long ago. The magic you discover in the realms will be stored here. You cannot move on to the next phase of your apprenticeship until you complete the hat. As you can see, your work has just...
Yeah. Hat. Always about hats, huh? Big whoop.
Yen Sid seems positively giddy. Well, imagine how he'll be when you earn the other 3 stars. The next one's in the Hollow. Quite an eerie place.
Man, it's a lot easier not being on camera. I should do all my videos without being on camera. Step back. You step back, huh? You step back, huh? What, you like that, huh? What do you think about that, huh? Oh. Checking my timer.
Right. For this next goal, you need to hit push cues. Remember what I taught you. Punch forward as the sphere strikes the round cues. Punch straight ahead, quick and deliberate. Yet Sid insists on push cues being hit properly.
My arm looks freaky.
With them, he is.
Look at that. Oh my god. Oh, this is cool. Basically, it does feel like playing as a conductor, which is rather cool. They've snuck out this conductor simulator under the guise of Disney. Brilliant. Good job, Harmonix. You crafty, evil geniuses. Look at me, I'm a conductor. I wave my arms around. And they also figured out a way to introduce classical music to a younger audience. You crafty, crafty bastards. God damn. This is brilliant. This is absolutely brilliant. Abso-freaking-lutely brilliant. I want to hold my head and go, oh my god, how did they come up with this game? Oh my god, it's so brilliant. It's funny how I can be in front of a camera all the time doing these first hour videos, but only now do I want to do all these crazy hand gestures. And, of course, the D-Generation X suck it sign. Never have enough of that. It's just brilliant. It's so brilliant. What a brilliant idea for a game. What a perfect utilization of the Kinect. I mean, I know a lot of people say, oh, it's like the game that Kinect was invented for. No. No, this does not feel like that. This feels like something so far beyond what Kinect has already been, or what its possibilities are. This is pushing things tremendously forward. Just, God, Harmonix, how do you do this? I mean, I'm a sucker for Harmonix, all the way back to Amplitude and Frequency.
Your skills are developing quite nicely. Only Scout, my last apprentice, achieved so much so quickly. You two are quite alike, ambitious and talented. I wonder what would happen if the two of you were ever to meet.
You're doing quite well, surprisingly. Shame Yen Sid's last apprentice didn't have your focus. Unfortunate story that was. Yes. Still, onward and upward, right? Two stars down, two to go. To the nation.
We are the nation of domination.
Really, what the hell is your problem, Harmonix? How do you just make these games? You keep reinventing the way that music and video games can interact with one another. How the hell do they do this? They should be ashamed of themselves, just stealing all the talent. All the talent! God.
This goal's all about hold cues. Remember, you just sweep, then hold. Easy peasy.
Is this the real life? Is this just fantasy? Caught in a landslide.
Oh, this video's getting taken down.
Open your eyes. Look up to the skies and see. I'm just a poor boy. I need no sympathy. Because I'm easy come, easy go. Little high, little low. Anyway, the wind blows. Doesn't really matter to me.
Oh, how the hell do I keep missing these?
Mama just killed a man.
These lyrics really don't lend themselves to Disney. I mean, he shot a man in the friggin' head. Let's all play Disney Fantasia. Oh boy, here it comes.
I see a little silhouette of a man.
Scaramouche, Scaramouche, will you do the fandango? Thunderbolt and lightning, very, very frightening me.
Galileo, Galileo,
Galileo Figaro.
Oh, I'm just a poor boy and nobody loves me.
He's just a poor boy from a poor family. Spare him his life from his monstrosity.
Easy come, easy go, will you let me go?
Bismillah! No, you will not
mia, mamma mia.
Mamma mia, let me go. Beelzebub has a devil put aside for me. For me, for me.
So you think you can stop me and split my eye? So you think you can love me and leave me to die? Oh,
aw, damn it. I can't believe this.
Did it. Go and show your star to Yen Sid. Oh, act all cool like it was nothing. You won't expect that.
Yeah, I act cool. I'm the coolest motherfucker you ever seen, man. This game is great. If you want to connect, you like music, buy this now. There's no question about it. Can't wait for this video to be over with so that I can just keep playing it. Like, this is fantastic. One of the best games of the year I've played. Easily. What an inventive idea. This sucks for Harmonix, because no one's going to buy this. No one. I mean, maybe on Xbox 360. Who knows how well that's going to work.
You continue to impress.
Indeed, you're an excellent student. Quite a relief after that last apprentice quit. Anyway, just one star left in the press, if I'm not mistaken. So,
let's... Ooh, Gamergate! I have no idea what's coming up next, and that's probably the most exciting thing you can say about a game. I mean, yeah, I'm going to be smacking around my hands and whatever, doing music. But, what kind of music? What's it going to be like? I'm really enjoying this game. I don't know what else to say. I think it just speaks for itself. And also, I don't think this video has a snowball chance in hell of ever making it onto YouTube, so, you know.
Now for this goal, remember what I taught you about path cues. You punch forward, then trace the path with confidence.
Alright, what kind of song is this gonna be? Ooh, classical. It is a little weird to figure out how to reset your hands to where they want to be. I feel like a lot of times it's reading where your hands are rather than where they're going. Maybe I just need to get used to it. Hard to tell. Too early. Just tried wagging my arms around randomly and it didn't read it. So, yeah, pretty good detection. You can tell when you're just beefing it. Oh man. It's really actually quite difficult. Oh no. Whew. This is actually a pretty good workout. Well, I'm a monkey now. I'm a monkey man. Ew, my armpits, they have so much disgusting crap in them. I've been smoking angel dust. Woo. That was challenging. But man, this game is just fun. Oh. Getting winded though. Getting real winded.
I need to lay down. Gotta lay down on the floor and play the Kinect some more. I lay on the floor when I play my Kinect.
When complete, the hat holds a great deal of power. You have found the stars. But the hat also requires a moon.
Rugs.
Of course, the moon. I thought I was forgetting something. And where better to find it than in space?
Go on.
Welcome to Disney Space. Please submit all will and rights. Un rights.
I gotta say, it feels like you're on a little Disneyland ride. Feels like something you'd find at Disneyland. It's great. Dehydrating. Great.
Looks like for this goal, I'll need to teach you about switch cues. If it were up to me, I wouldn't let you near them, but it's not up to me.
What are you, disembodied voice?
Switch cues combine a punch, then a sweep. Punch forward with one hand, then quickly sweep up. Hit a switch cue properly, and you'll earn a score multiplier for the next section. Boost your multiplier enough, and you'll meet the goal. Careful, though. If you miss a switch cue, your multiplier will reset.
Oh my god, the multiplier will reset. Oh no, wee.
So let's practice, shall we? Punch, then sweep to perform these switch cues. Keep going. The highlighted instruments will begin to play as you switch them on. We call this the mix switcher. A bit pedestrian, but it gets the job done.
Aw, I love Rocket Man. Let's do this. Oh, come on.
You packed my bags last night, pre-flight. 0 hour, 9 a.m. And I'm gonna be high as a kite by then. I miss the earth so much, I miss my wife. It's lonely out in space on such a timeless flight.
There's no way this video is making it onto YouTube. Aww.
Mars ain't the kind of place to raise your kids. In fact, it's cold as hell. And there's no one there to raise them. If you did.
I'm getting funky on this song. I'm feeling it, man.
It's just my job 5 days a week. A rocket man.
I, you know, the more I keep my hands open, like all my palms open, the easier it is for it to recognize what I'm doing. I was keeping like little thin hands before, but the friggin' penguin up in here. Keeping my fingers spread. It's like swimming in space. What the? Come on. Yeah, keeping my hands open is making this way easier. It's registering almost everything I do now. I guess that was my mistake before. It kept reading my... wasn't reading it as hands. Oh yeah, getting funky with Elton John.
Be a long, long time.
I bet this game is never gonna actually end up on freaking,
You've earned the moon, and you've mastered these basic tests. Impressive.
Can't see my keys?
I believe Yan Sid will have something for you.
You can't see my... You can kind of see my keys. This is a dead mouse. Yeah, dead mouse? He's a music guy. Trying to, like, put my freaking pants up. I just... This will never make YouTube. If you're watching this, it's a miracle. It will be a freaking miracle. I mean, all this copyrighted music. I'd buy this game now before they lose the license, you know? If this game doesn't sell well, not gonna see many digital copies.
Congratulations, my apprentice. Meet me on the balcony. There is something I must show you.
Oh, God!
In this place, you will begin the next phase of your apprenticeship. Every song, past, present, and future, written and unwritten, lives there in the starry night sky. What comes next will challenge your will and determination. But do not worry. I am entrusting you with my hat. You can accomplish a great many things.
Oh my God, I can feel it. I can feel the hat.
Wear it well. You are now ready.
I can feel that there's a... Oh, it's headphones. I'm wearing headphones. I'm sorry. I'm wearing headphones. The hat is just fake. It's a fake hat. It's not a real hat. It's not a hat you wear. It's not what it is.
Come on, you've got this. It's almost there. Why doesn't this... Come on, Scout, figure it out. Can I help you? Wait, the hat. Are you... the new apprentice?
Record scratch!
Interesting. Here, show me what you got.
Oh, I'll show you. I'm gonna put up with your crap. I'll be like, I'll take like Elton John, I'll be like, and the song will be like, be super good. Jerk. Mess with me.
Scout's ideas may be bold, but her enthusiasm outweighs her experience. Perhaps you could help her uncover the secret of the remix spell.
Now, sprite
this
remix?
This will be a real challenge. To succeed, you'll need to hit the score goal to reveal a new mix color. And when the next switch cue appears, punch...
Okay, come on, let's... Yeah, I figured it out, genius.
You can choose instruments from either mix using the switch cue.
Okay. Let's do this. Here I am in space. What is the music of space? Oh, yeah. I don't even know this band.
I've never seen a diamond in the flesh. I cut my teeth on wedding rings in the movies. And I'm not proud of my address. In the torn up town.
Oh, I know this song. Yeah, okay.
Driving Cadillacs in our dreams. But everybody's like crystal, Maybach, diamonds on your timepiece, jet planes,
Oh, cool. Wow, this is gorgeous. Incredible. That's incredible.
Astounding. You've actually got Scout's remix spell to work.
Wow. I mean, that's a whole different level. That's actually like... the amount of recording required to make that piece. I mean, it's not exactly... I mean, it's almost creating another composition. Like, even though it's rooted in, obviously, like a certain, you know... key, you know.
Whoa. I have never seen anyone pull something like that off. Seriously, how did you... Time out, sorry. I'm Scout. I'm just so excited that my spell worked. I mean, you changed the song from the inside. That's huge. I couldn't get it to work, but you did. It must be all the power you've earned. Okay, we have to try that again. There's no telling what we can do now. Ah, this is gonna be so cool. I know exactly which song we
okay.
need.
I don't want to like point this out and ruin the moment, but pretty cool seeing a character that's A, female, and B, not white. That's pretty cool.
It's a long way off, but I bet you can reach it from here. Go ahead.
Reach for it, huh? Oh my god, it's that Nicki Minaj song!
We need to get you.
Why would you do that?
Now.
Yeah, I gotta say, this is just a really impressive piece of work. Really utilizing the Kinect, it's a totally different kind of game. I've never played anything like this. The closest I can come up with is like that Beatomania or whatever. Not the drum thing, but with like the lights.
Are
the raver
here?
Thing you see every once in a while at an arcade.
Where are you? What is going on? I'm telling you, this is bad. He never leaves the workshop. Ever. I know what this is. The noise. It's serious business. Come on. Yensid warned me about the noise. It's a chaotic force that smothers art and music. He always kept it at bay, but if he's not here, something really... Wait. Just wait. Hold on a second. What if you could fight the noise in the realms? I mean, you've got the hat. I could stay here and try to fix the song. Maybe we can handle this ourselves.
I'm of the opinion that we fuck the noise.
You've got to get to work. If you're gonna explore the realms, you'll need this. I don't know much about it, but Gensid never let it out of his sight. Until now.
Was that like a disco move? What was that?
Did she really just give you the muse? Well, if you're going to have it, you might as well know how to use it properly, I suppose. Let me see. To guide the muse, hold one hand up in a relaxed fashion, elbow slightly.
I'm afraid we're not going to do that because this, unfortunately, is the end of the first hour. Here's what I'll say. If this video makes YouTube, this is incredible. This is a great game. This game needs to be played and experienced and all sorts of things. I'm blown away by what Harmonix has accomplished. It's just mind-blowing. I mean, remixing music and having original scores added to the music. I mean, Jesus. This, no wonder it took years to get this out. But please go to gamesunderpressure.com. Check out more videos. I just put up a few for Samurai Warrior 4, Shadow Warrior, F1 2014, what else? Evil Within, Drive Club, FIFA 14, Natural Doctrine, NHL 15, Hyrule Warriors, Tales of Exilia. Basically, if it's come out in the past few months, there's a pretty good chance that it is going to be on there. But thanks for watching, guys. Check out some more episodes, and please go to gamesunderpressure.com.